everyone. If you've ever wondered what's under the hood of a high-performance FPV racing drone, you're in the right place. In my last video, I unleashed the raw power of a custom-built FPV drone, pushing the limits of speed and acceleration, capable of pushing well past the 100 miles per hour mark. If you haven't checked out that video yet, I highly recommend checking out that video before diving into this one. By the end of this video, you'll have an understanding of the intricate engineering behind these beasts. And maybe you will be inspired to build and fly your own. When most people think of drones, they probably picture something like this, a camera drone.
All right, Zo, I want to do this shot where we're going to have you
These drones are smooth, stable, and capable of flying themselves.
Following her automatically.
They're designed for convenience with features like auto return to home. DJI has dominated this market, offering drones with exceptional cameras and user-friendly designs. This is where my drone journey began, and I still enjoy flying those types of drones.
Oh my gosh, I can't even, oh my gosh.
But FPV, or first-person view drones, offer a completely different experience. These drones are built for the thrill of flight, providing a more dynamic and immersive sensation. I remember the first time I tried FPV goggles, originally with a DJI Phantom 4 Pro. The experience was incredible. I felt like it was actually in the sky. I got all the usual questions. How high can it go? How far can it go? How fast can it go? DJI camera footage was stunning. That moment marked my transition from camera drones to the exhilarating world of FPV. Can you hear, can you hear, can you hear my voice? Coming through. With FPV drones, the answer to those questions changed. You see, FPV drones are purpose-built for agility and responsiveness, which often means sacrificing some of the distance and endurance that camera drones excel at. The demands on the battery are particularly intense, as FPV drones prioritize performance over range. This brings us to one of the significant differences in design and construction. FPV drones are made of carbon fiber, an incredibly strong and lightweight material. This is crucial for high-performance FPV drones, as it provides the stiffness needed for accurate flight performance. A rigid frame allows the onboard flight computer to precisely understand and respond to the drone's movement, even in turbulent conditions. Plastic frames and camera drones are designed for stability, but lack the rigidity of carbon fiber, which is crucial for precise performance and high-speed acrobatic maneuvers. The core of any FPV drone includes several key components that work together to give you that immersive experience. The electronic speed controller, otherwise known as the ESC, is the component that controls the speed, braking, and direction of your motors. Above the ESC is the flight controller. This is the drone's brain, coordinating all other electronics and ensuring that your drone reacts precisely to your commands. Pilots often refer to the ESC and flight controller together as the flight stack. The radio receiver receives commands from your remote control and can also send telemetry data back to it, providing you with crucial flight information. The motors are especially crucial for any FPV drone, especially one built for racing. In a quadcopter like this one, there are four motors, one on each arm of the frame. These are known as brushless motors, where a bell with a set of outer magnets rotates around an electrically charged core called the motor stator, that when energized with electrical current, generates a magnetic field causing the motors to spin. The type of motors you choose has a significant impact on the drone's speed and overall performance. Powering all of this is a LiPo battery slung neatly under the frame. Unlike smart batteries that you might find in camera drones,
that's about 60% charged.
FPV LiPo batteries require careful management. They do not have built-in safety features, so you need to be mindful not to overcharge or undercharge them. Mishandling these batteries can lead to dangerous situations. It is critical to invest in a quality charger and learn how to properly care for LiPo batteries. One of the most critical components in an FPV drone is the video transmitter, the VTX, which sends live video back to your goggles. The flight controller overlays on-screen telemetry data onto the camera feed, which is then transmitted over the air by the video transmitter. This system is what gives you that immersive first-person perspective. In this example build, I opted for a digital video transmitter, the DJI O3, offering unparalleled image quality at range. FPV drones are about creativity and skill. Each flight is a unique experience and every crash is a learning opportunity. You don't just fly these drones, you pilot them. Thanks for watching and subscribe to learn more. Drop any comments or suggestions for future topics you would like me to cover.